USAA 2021 D3 Championships. And that's just brought to you by Defense Up, the film with your belt, and Power Bearing Apparel, Conquer the Impossible. We're here at Marion Harding High School.
Miller. This is your responsibility. Just don't nod the ring. Run set. Yep, there you go. Sit, there you go.
106 Division 3 on the mat.
Oh,
first here. Kermit's going to take a 4-0 lead into the second for Mylan. Yeah, 106 is on the net. That's the knockabout number. It's the late class. It's the late class. The boat man. They don't have it. They don't have that.
So that's the 3-point class over there?
106, yep. 106 is on the mat, 106 is on the mat.
A 3-point.
No, I don't know what that is. It's third period. I don't know what the 3 is, Greg. Yes, 6 is the bout number. Yes, yes. Some have the bout numbers up, some have the weight up. Correct. They're not on the same page. You're right. You're correct. Don't have lock on this. We're at Marion Harding High School here. Marion High is north of Columbus. Oh, looking for a fall. Now as Hermes runs over the one-on-one half. Two near fall. 8-0 Hermes. Olivia Shore is out on the mat already. Hermes working hard on top with 50 seconds remaining. He's working hard on a play hole. Thank you.
taking on Joe Fantuzzi. Fantuzzi, Addison Campbell, Legacy Christian. Fantuzzi did not wrestle in the duel, I believe. And there it is. Campbell's looking for big points right away. This is team implications, big time. If you're Campbell, you gotta get bonus. And now Fantuzzi entering a double. Head top. Campbell gonna step over him. Campbell, cradle strapped up. He's got Fantuzzi in a bunch of trouble on the edge. Like I said, big team implications here. Fantuzzi's gonna get off the mat. Ooh, to pin him in the tilt. That's real close. Real close. They're holding three there. Five-0 Campbell. Match is brought to the defense up, which he built in barbarian apparel. Comparable to impossible. Ooh, runs that bar over. Does have a shoulder brace on. Getting near falls. Just got a takedown over there as Campbell runs his lead to 8-0 over here. He's got that bar laced up again. Half now on the left side. Wilson choke again. He could pin him. He's pinned. Oh my goodness. That was close. D3, Marion Harding, 10-0 lead now. The team favorites, Legacy Christian here, and Dylan Campbell, 10-0 lead against the runner-up favorites. And there's more near falls. Two more, 12-0. And Olivia Shore picks up a win. 8-7 in a barn burner over there. Another set of three near fall ends this thing. He's looking for it. And tilting. Doing as he pleases. Legacy's out to a great start here with his bar half. Now runs it over. Fantuzzi's in some trouble. He's obviously looking for the fall here. Is that hurt? Good. And fall, 15-0, Dylan Campbell. Huge for the team implication. Legacy is here, and they want a title, folks.
So how we doing?
Hey, what's up?
Great, though.
Good to see you.
What's up, folks?
Hey.
Yes. 132,
and then the one at
2-0. Yeah, 2-0.
132 and 185. See you, man. So, here we go. 126 on the mat, Division 3, 2021, OHSAA. And they're going to district champ Skylar King of Burnsville, red and green. Going to be taking on Zach Lyons of Tusla out of Massillon. He is black and blue. He'll be red. Lyons, a junior, 33-5, fourth out of the Garfield Heights District. King, number one out of Coshocton. Put his head in the hole. Sean King. Sweet leg cradle. The freshman with a leg cradle. Cranking on that foot. He's going to get called potentially dangerous, and he does. The junior is 33-5 from Massillon Tusk. King, 15 seconds to Ryder. End of one, King 2-0 lead. Matchup brought to you by Defense Up, the film which is built from Barbarian Apparel. Concrete beat. there. Once this episode, we take this.
23 here. We got Riley Prosser from Sandusky St. Mary's Central Catholic facing J.P. Roble from Mantua Crestwood. Prosser is a senior with a 31-2 record. Roble, freshman, 34-2. Conquer the impossible. Barbarian apparel. Prosser comes in, forehead to forehead, they break it off, reset. Piece of shot in space there. Center. Still feeling each other out a little bit here. They're moving each other. Needs to use that underhook. He's gonna stay there. A head trap position on the end there. Got the chin. Needs to get that elbow. Crosser drive. Drives to my bounds. We'll reset. 38 seconds left in the first period. Takes a shot, he's in. Can he finish? And he does. Takes him down. Takes down for Prosser. Climbs up the body. Got a deep waist. Needs that lift and turn. Drops down to the leg. Back down position. He's working up now. Short time in the first period. Prosser with a takedown in the ending 30 seconds there, which will give him a 2-0 lead going into the second period. I'm going to flip the coin here. Crosser hustles back to the center. Comes up green. Well, Crosser defers. Robo says, let's go down. Let's go down. I'm comfortable there. Bottom man gets set. Top man's going to cover. Quick start there. That was a college start. I thought it was a different whistle. Oh, it goes to the roll. Prosser follows with that spiral ride. Lift the turn. James Sparks loves those. Oh, we're in a scramble here. We're in a scramble. This is where it comes down to who's got the ankle pass. Is elevating the ankle, still in some danger here. Officials are letting them wrestle here. Stalemate. 1 minute, 2 seconds left. Green still in control. Official saw something there. It looks like knees are on the line. It's the second time we've seen a caution for knees on the line at the state tournament. Been a weird season, folks. Wrist and deep waist. Robo is comfortable on his butt. He's been there a couple times. Doesn't, oh, goes for that roll again. Didn't get the first time. Will he this time? No. Prosser recovers. An elbow roll. Robo likes the elbow roll. Again, doesn't mind it though. Prosser keeps that cross wrist. Gets high shoulder. In on ankles again. 15 seconds. No change. 2-0 going into the third period. It's going to be Green's choice. Crestwood's coach goes to the table looking for some clarification there. Looks like we got a little bit of blood. Crestwood's coach satisfied with the clarification there. 2-0 match in the third period. First round of the 2021 Ohio State Division III State Wrestling Championship. Back on blood duty. Mat one. Third period action here. Scores 2-0, Green. That's Riley Prosser from Sandusky St. Mary's Central Catholic High School. He's taking on J.P. Roble from Crestwood. It is a 2-0 match in the third period. Technical difficulties with the clocks. You gotta figure it out though. Starts down. Roble says, nope, let's go neutral. That makes it 3-0. Favor of Prosser. Third period, 2 minutes to decide this bout. Ooh, Roble gets in on a single. Prosser with a whizzer. He's out in front. In on the ankles again. Waterfall position. The official is calling it a technical violation. The second official, I believe, is telling him, no, that's not the right call. But the head official, it looks like he's going to stay with his call there. Coach Bellamy from Sandusky St. Mary Central Catholic at the table just looking for some clarification. A longer discussion than most table discussions. Explains it to Prosser. One to three, minute 30 seconds left in the third period. Both guys have each got in on good shots. Got a lot of scrambling in this one too. Chances are we're going to have some more before it ends. Prosser drives him out of bounds. Oh, Roble in on an ankle. Again. Wizard goes, tries to go broomstick. Some chain wrestling there. Sometimes it leads to good things if you're green in this situation. And he gets the fall. First round, Riley Prosser, senior for St. Mary's Central Catholic, gets the fall. The state tournament in his first state tournament match.
56 here.
And Caleb Edwards from Reachtown. He is wrestling Jesse Maple. Edwards from Rootstown is a two-time third-place finisher in 18-19. Comes in at 44-0 this year. It's a lot of matches in a COVID year. Good for him. Another takedown there. Edwards cuts him, says let's go back on our feet. Keeps him out of bounds. And a stall call in the first period there. It's, when you've got that much pressure on you, sometimes going backwards is the only way you want to go. Edwards looking cross face, thinks better of it. Fight. Second period, you always thought it'd been all Edwards. Third period, Red's choice. It says I'll get down. Oh! 4. Thank you.
33, we got Cameron Fuhrer from Xenia Legacy Christian Academy versus Marcus Cortez from Galleon Northmore. Fuhrer was a third place placer in the 2019 tournament. 120 is not 132, this is his first one back. Coming out of the Troy district, his opponent Marcus Cortez coming out of the shot. Goes right to the barrel. And to the back, not messing around, not wasting time. This is three backs. He's going for a tilt right off the rip.
Placer. We can get on that podium again this year. He's from Delta, Ohio, the Panthers. Pride times three. He is taking on Jonathan Grayson from Mogador. Both of these guys are seniors. Gets in there, gets heavy on the head. Snap. Still got that football grip. He's better of it. Oh. He's looking for the Cherokee. Back pocket action there. Gets two.
2-3-2.
He's got a ball. It's deep here.
1-2-3-3.
He's content with his 5 count. 3. Or tries to go tilt there, so it's 5-0. Matten from Delta.
Oh, that's a tight place.
It's his second set of backs.
Restart.
And then just reset. Chain wrestling. They go out of bounds. Back to the center with 58 seconds for Matten to get back to work. And says, let's go neutral. It's 8-1 now. Retreats into a shot. This is wants to go upper body here and tries it, but that's not going to work.
2-3-2.
Two for Matten. That makes it 10-1 with 40 seconds left.
out of bounds.
Says, let's go back up. 10 to 2. And nice shot. Genesis hit. I'm finished yet. Two. 8 seconds left. Score is 12-2 in favor of Matten. We're going to go to the second period. Matten's going to have a 10-point lead. Red defers to green. Green says, I'm going to go down. It's usually how it goes. Up to his feet. Yeah, a little crab right here. Not too many folks are comfortable there. Grass is holding my arm. That was smart. Kept him from getting a reversal there. Stuck on my wrist. Matten gets the reversal. Didn't break contact either, too. Trying to whoosh it. Score's 14-2. Just under a minute left in the second period. Matten in control. Another set of back points. And the fall. That's back-to-back falls here on mat number one. So your winner is Zach Matten. Brings his record to 49-1 in the year.
Thank you.
closer than the pregame.
Thank you. Kelly, and Cindy, Robert Andrews. See CommodoreForms.com for more information.
Thank you.